take you.
Eliza was playing with some cheetah cubs on the Serengeti Plains. Eliza and the cubs ran farther and farther away from the watchful eye of the cheetah cubs' mother, Akela. Suddenly, a loud whirring of a poacher's helicopter frightened the cheetahs. Eliza did her best to save them from the poacher's grasp.
The poachers are trying
she had saved the cheetah cubs from the poachers when she realized she was terribly wrong. Out of the helicopter, a poacher climbed down a rope ladder and scooped up a small cub named Allie. Eliza raced up to the helicopter and jumped on the bottom rung of the ladder. Debbie and her parents quickly jumped into the Comvee to rescue Eliza and the helpless cub.
Drive the boat and catch
launch up from the helicopter so Eliza can jump down safely. Steady now, steady now.
You're coming! I'm holding you!
Driving.
What am I doing now?
Brilliant. You saved Eliza.
But they were also very worried that the wild plains of the Serengeti was no place for a 12-year-old girl. So her parents decided to send Eliza off to Mrs. Beatrice's school for ladies in England, where Grandmumsy Thornberry could keep an eye on her. When Eliza told this news to Darwin, he became upset and ran off into the jungle. Soon after, Darwin came upon some cubs hiding in fear. He looked over the edge of a nearby cliff, and he saw poachers who were getting ready to climb up and take the little cubs. Poor Darwin had to think fast and to try and save the cubs and his own skin as well.
Don't let the poachers get to the top of the cliff. Help Darwin hide them there by throwing pineapples on them. The leopards are afraid and they try to run into the jungle, so keep an eye on them too. Protect all the three leopard cubs. Darwin used the alligators for this space option to use for feeding the other leopard cubs, as well as feeding the dropping pineapples.
The poachers and don't let them scare the tiny cubs away.
Oh, you said so much of me. Oh, you said so much of me.
Save the cubs. The poachers are quite a poacher. All my way.
Eliza, now staying at the boarding school in England, was feeling sad and alone. She missed her family, and of course, Darwin. Then she made an unexpected discovery. Darwin had stowed away in her luggage. Eliza tried to hide Darwin from her schoolmates, and especially the headmistress, Mrs. Fairgood. One day, when a food fight broke out in the cafeteria, Darwin was discovered. Mrs. Fairgood took Darwin away, and Eliza was sent off to bed. That night, as Eliza slept, I, Shaman Manyamo, spoke to Eliza in a dream. I told her she must find Darwin and travel back to Africa in order to stop something terrible that was about to happen. Though Eliza did not know what was happening, she now knew that she must find Darwin and leave the school. Late that night, she set out on her mission.
Eliza must sneak through the school while avoiding the guards to find Darwin and disable. Eliza has to find Darwin and escape to Mecca. Control Eliza uses the boots, open claws boots, and it was a seasonless baseball.
Thank you.
pick this up in the next part. All right. See ya.